and welcome to justonemorecard.com. I'm Julia, and today I'm going to use my new Neat and Tangled Winter Wishes stamp set, especially this large stamp with the house and the houses and the trees. And before I get started, I covered up my crafting surface because it's going to be messy with my distress inks. And now I'm just eyeballing the position of the stamp. I mean, this is not science. You're not going to get graded on this. So just, you know, measure whatever you like. For me, I wanted to have a lot of white space on the bottom, so I'm moving the stamp more towards the top, and I'm trying to make sure I leave enough space upwards. So I'm just going to color this real quick and play some music for you. Can see the beautiful background that I get. The distress inks, they just blend beautifully. You can create fantastic effects. Now that this has dried and I've went over it with my embossing buddy to make sure that the embossing powder is only going to stick where I want it to go, I'm inking up my stamp with the Versamark ink. And I originally had intended to put some sticky stuff on here and then use gilding flakes. But now that I've seen that, I'm actually like, huh, this looks pretty fantastic as is. I don't want to add anything to this. So I grabbed my clear embossing powder and I'm just pouring this over, trying to cover everything that I've stamped with the Versamark. And then I'm heat setting this. And you know, you guys know that I'm absolutely fascinated with heat setting embossing powder. This is magical. This is magic for adults. You know, adults, because you're using a heat tool. But isn't that awesome? I get giddy every time this happens. It's just so fantastic to watch. And what I end up with is this beautiful shimmery effect. The colors are somewhat intensified underneath the embossing powder, but it doesn't take away from the background. I die cut this snowy hill scene, and now I'm using one of the sentiments from the stamp set and my Versafine Onyx Black Pigment Ink, because I feel that gives me the best impression with sentiments. And I'm just stamping this on this snowy hill. And my goal was to have a pretty much a clean and simple card, and I feel that worked out really well here. The background really takes center stage, and the embossing doesn't take away from it, just enhances the quality of the card a bit. And this was really fast to make. If you get all your tools out, you could probably make a dozen or more of these cards in an hour. So these are really easy to mass produce, and they look stunning. I hope you've enjoyed this. I hope you try the stamp set out because it's fantastic. If you liked it, please hop over to my blog and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Bye.